The market leader.
Steve Wright in the afternoon.
I feel there is a rather tragic irony.
Do you?
In that Michelangelo won't be remembered for his David or for the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel, but rather for his ability to shout cowbunga and eat a lot of pizza. Artists have killed themselves for less.
Good point you're making.